I want to tell you a true story about how I met Landon. And by the way, everything I say is true. Except if I mention that I once thought I was related to Barry White, that's not true. But everything else is. I was on a smooth jazz cruise, and one of the first ones, it was 10 years ago, 2003. And I didn't have a saxophone player with me, and I asked one of the stars on the ship, that was Marion Meadows, to come up and play. And only thing is, the first day of the cruise, we stopped in Key West. And Marion got off the boat, but he didn't get back on. He was mistaken about the sailing time, and I thought, well, now what am I going to do? But I met Landon, and Landon said, Landon was a passenger. He was on his honeymoon, actually, at that time. Yeah. He said, oh, I can play the saxophone. In fact, I have my saxophone with me. Really? Well, you can come up and play with me. So he came up and played with me that very first cruise and did a great job. And all these years later, we are reunited. So give it up, Landon Torbett. Thank you. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.